In order to encourage people to buy electric vehicles, along with the central government of India, the state governments have also introduced few schemes. In today's video, let us understand government subsidy for electric vehicles. In this video, we'll cover different state government schemes. First, Delhi. Here, there is an exemption on registration and road tax. Along with that, on electric two-wheelers, auto rickshaws, ₹5,000 per kilowatt hour of battery capacity is provided up to ₹30,000 as subsidy. On electric four-wheelers, ₹10,000 per kilowatt hour of battery capacity up to ₹1.5 lakh is provided. This is only for first 1,000 vehicles, and unfortunately, this scheme has been stopped. Next, Gujarat. Here also, there is exemption on registration and road tax. On electric two-wheelers, a subsidy of ₹10,000 per kilowatt hour of battery capacity up to ₹20,000 is provided for first 1.1 lakh electric two-wheelers. On electric four-wheelers, a subsidy of ₹10,000 per kilowatt hour of battery capacity up to ₹1.5 lakh is provided. This is only for first 10,000 vehicles. Next, Maharashtra. Here also there is exemption on registration and road tax. On electric two-wheelers, a subsidy of ₹5,000 per kilowatt hour of battery capacity of up to ₹10,000 is provided for first 1 lakh vehicles. There is additional early bird incentive of up to ₹15,000 for people who buy vehicles before 31st December 2021. Also, an additional ₹7,000 of scrappage incentive is provided. On electric four-wheelers, a subsidy of ₹10,000 per kilowatt hour of battery capacity of up to ₹1.5 lakh is provided. Additionally, incentive of ₹1 lakh for people who buy vehicles before 31st December 2021. Rajasthan. Here, all electric vehicles are applicable who buy vehicles between 1st April 2021 till 31st March 2022 are applicable for state goods and service tax reimbursement. The amount is printed by seller on bill and directly credited by district transport officer to buyer. All two-wheelers with battery capacity of 2 kilowatt hour are applicable for subsidy of 7,000. Then 2 to 4 kilowatt hour subsidy of 7,000, 4 to 5 kilowatt hour subsidy of ₹9,000, and greater than 5 kilowatt hour subsidy of ₹10,000. No explicit subsidy on electric four-wheelers is provided. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe to Always. Also press bell icon to get notified.